Now, Mick gets all bashful on occasions like this when it's his birthday, especially a big one.
Mate, at my age, you don't even want to know about it.
Well, a lot of people actually want to say happy birthday to you.
Oh, that's nice.
So have a listen to how many people we found for you.
Well, what can I say about you, my doll? You are my work husband, my work dad, my work best friend. I absolutely adore you. Happy 60th birthday. I had to record this message because you know that I'll probably end up being a blubbering mess if I have to tell everybody exactly what you mean to me. I hope you enjoy these extremely special messages from some of your nearest and dearest.
Happy birthday, Mick. I love you. So, Molly.
This is an important message from the Earl Johnson household.
It's come to our attention that Michael is 70 today.
60.
Oh, 60 today. It's not every day you turn 60, Michael, is it? Happy birthday to you, sir. I'm sorry this is just a voice message. I'm actually in a Dior ball dress. I'm sorry you're missing it.
Yeah, we're ready for a video message and I'm in a suit.
Yeah, he's not in a suit, but I'm in a nice hoodie.
Still got stains on it.
Yeah. This house prides itself on. Michael, happy birthday.
And enjoy your 2 weeks away from Sarah and I.
Well deserved.
Hey, old cock. Happy 60th. It won't be long before you access all that super, if indeed there's any left.
Mick, mate, Tom Wolf here from the Wolf Brothers. I want to wish you a happy birthday on behalf of myself, Nick, all of the boys. Appreciate all the support you've given to us over the years and all you do for the community, mate. Keep doing it. Here's to another 60. Happy birthday, mate.
Hey, Dad. Just want to wish you a very, very happy 60th birthday. Love you very, very much. Couldn't ask for a better dad. You gave us an amazing childhood with lots of fun adventures. You're the best granddad ever. Noah loves you very much. You do so much for me and Dazza and Noah, and we appreciate you and love you very, very much, and hope you have an amazing day, and we'll see you tomorrow for your birthday.
Happy 60th birthday, Mike, and I hope you have many 60s. Love you, Mike.
Happy 60th birthday for tomorrow, Mike, from your ravishingly beautiful, much younger sister, Lisa.
Mick Newell, hero of the Huon, hero of My Kitchen Rules, hero of HOFM. You're a legend in your own lifetime, and you've done all that in just 60 short years. So happy birthday, Mick. Wishing you good health and happiness, and enjoy success for the next 60 years. Erica Betts, wishing you a happy birthday.
Hey, Dad, happy 60th. Tell you what, I was looking through some photos yesterday of some of the wacky things that you and I have been up to in the last 10 years, and it just feels like a complete whirlwind, but there are some incredible, incredible times that I'll certainly never forget. Working on radio with you being some of the best times of the last decade, definitely. Lots of fun stuff. Anyway, have an amazing day. I hope they're looking after you up there. Love ya.
This is Will Hodgman, Australian High Commissioner to Singapore. Amongst the many important events and newsworthy stories that I keep an eye on across the world, I couldn't help but notice the auspicious occasion, the 60th birthday of one M. Newell. Despite the fact he nearly knocked me out in a what was supposed to be a charity or pretend boxing match during an election campaign, I've still got a soft spot for him. Happy birthday, mate.
Happy birthday to the bloke with the biggest lips in Tasmania, old dingy lips, from your best mate, brother, over on the mainland, Lenny, mate. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day, mate. Speak to you soon.
Happy birthday, dear Mike. Lots of love from Mum and Aid. Have a great day.
Hello, I'm Moz.
And have a great day.
Happy birthday, too. Have a good birthday. Don't forget to have a very good birthday. I love you, Granddad, and I love all of the things that we do together. And you're my best friend. And I love you.
Oh, how cute is Noah?
How cute is
See, I'm a crying mess. I can't.
Me too.
That's
beautiful. Thanks.
Happy birthday.